What's up everyone, Acid Glow here. So we just got news about a new alien-based VR game called Alien Descent. This is supposed to be a VR experience, and it's taking place in a mall located in California. This experience is also going to be wire-free, so you won't have any wires, cables, or backpacks to worry about. The story is that you play a colonial marine. You and your squad are sent to investigate a distress signal on a mining outpost owned by Weyland-Yutani. Right before they lost communication, they reported some sort of infestation, and in this case, it's most likely around the xenomorphs. So this VR experience is going to have up to four players. Each one gets their own weapon, and the environments are tracked with sensors on their legs and arms. They also say there's going to be some environmental effects on the stage. The Alien Descent experience lasts about 15 minutes, and tickets cost $22. It's taking place in Orange County, California. This was developed by Pure Imagination Studios in partnership with Fox Next Destinations, and it's also launching with Alien Day of April 26th of this year. The Alien Day event is also going to include things like new apparel, which is supposed to commemorate a new comic book series from Dark Horse. The first 50 customers will receive the first copies of issue number 1 of Aliens, Dust to Dust. Now, for any gamers out there, you can win some prizes based off the Alien franchise. You can compete in Zen Studios' Aliens Pinball FX3 tournament. And leading up to Alien Day, 20th Century Fox is going to make every movie in the Alien franchise available to own digitally. This will start on April 21st up until April 26. This includes all four Alien movies, Prometheus and Alien Covenant. Each one will cost $4.99 on the Movie of the Day app. There will also be some special merchandise announcements, limited edition releases, giveaways, and exciting unveils leading up to Alien Day. I also want to point out that this Alien Descent VR experience is a separate thing. There is still another Alien game I talked about back in January. So, if you're in Orange County on April 26th, then go check it out. That's it for the news. I'll give you all an update as Alien Day approaches. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video.